Former Sheriff Joe Arpaio, known for being tough on immigration, shaking up the race to replace retiring Senator Jeff Flake down in Arizona. Join us right now in his first TV interview is former Maricopa County Sheriff in Arizona, Joe Arpaio. Sheriff, good morning to you.
Hey, good morning.
At 85, why do you want to do this?
I'm doing it for the people of Arizona, for our country, and to support our great president. I was with from the day he ran in July of 2015. I said then that he would be our next president. I guess it did happen.
With your long career as a sheriff, what part of that experience would be helpful in the U.S. Senate?
Well, you know, 24 years as a sheriff fighting the drug and illegal immigration problem, which got me in trouble. I've had the Obama and Holder zero in on me. Took them 8 years to get me on a contempt misdemeanor. So I'll be talking more about that, but in the future. But don't forget, I spent 55 years in law enforcement. I was a director in Mexico City, South America, Turkey, you name it. So I wasn't just a sheriff. So I'm going to take all the experience that I've gathered in my career and use it in the Senate.
Do you think you would be using that experience? It would be helpful to help drain the swamp, because ultimately, during the commercial, you said that Donald Trump was a heroic figure to you, and he wants to drain the swamp. If you were in the Senate, would you do that as well?
Oh, I'd have a lot of fun. I'm an independent guy. There's no rubber stamps, but the president and I have a good relationship, and that's going to be good for Arizona and for our country. And there's a lot of people that do not want me to go to Washington, including a few Republicans, but that's okay.
Well, one of them is the guy who's got the job right now. Jeff Flake said yesterday, he was asked whether or not he would support you, and he said, no, he's not the best forward for Republicans. How would you like to respond to Senator Flake?
Well, I'm not going to get into his personal situation. That's another issue. But I know he doesn't like me, but who cares? Mm-hmm. He's not running. He's saying that I'm not going to last more than a month, that I'll leave. Well, what about him leaving?
Yeah.
He didn't have the guts to face the people to get reelected. At least I got the guts to face all the detractors, Democratic Party, you name it. So he can have his opinion, I got mine, but it doesn't bother me at all.
Well, I tell you what, nobody's got better name recognition down in Arizona than Senator Joe Arpaio. Joe, thank you very much for joining us today.
Thank you.
Good luck to you. All right, what do you think about that? Email it.